that the government has published guidance which allows competitive sport to resume behind closed doors from Monday at the earliest, and crucially, only when it's safe to do so. It's up to each individual sport to decide exactly when to resume competition. They know their sports best. But football, tennis, horse racing, Formula One, cricket, golf, rugby, snooker and others are all set to return to our screens shortly, with horse racing first out of the gate in the North East next week.